Bacterial vaginosis can be because of an overgrowth of common organisms along the vaginal wall. Metronidazole 500 mg twice daily for 7 days or metronidazole gel intravaginally are first-line options. Different forms of clindamycin can also be used because they're pretty effective for treating bacterial vaginosis. Tinidazole 2 grams as a single dose can be used as an alternative for both indications. Spread the PharmFax. Thanks for a follow, and I hope you learned something new.